y'all a bunch of brain. I'm sorry, it's time we once again back. Y'all know the drift. Last week was pretty good. Last was pretty hype, and no, this was pretty good. We ended up with Annie, you know, our Armin begging Annie to say something or something to make her appearance known once again. Had a feeling Annie would eventually make her return. Y'all might want to wear my Batman hat today. I just realized I put this on. Because, actually, I just finished watching the Snyder Cut trailer, so I followed this on. Forgot, but I think I'll just leave it on for the rest of this video. So yeah, Snyder Cut trailer, got my reaction report for that. Fucking awesome. Can't wait for the movie. 4 hours, so that's going to be quite the, that's going to be quite the viewing experience, but, you know, I'm hyped. So anyway, man, y'all know the drill. Last time, the video didn't get claimed by Production IG. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what is setting off these bots, but hey. Let's see if we can continue the streak. If not, y'all know the drill. So let's jump right in, man. You guys can tell by my shirt, tonight is Takeover Sunday. So, yeah, hopefully I can get my review done by the time, or at least finish recording it, by the time Takeover starts. So, yeah. I always have something to do these last three weeks, yeah. Anyway, enough of me rambling, enough of me jibba-jabba. Let's just jump right into the episode. In 3, 2, 1, go. Aaron's like hyping himself up. Forgot about the remote. A sound argument. Two. Something.
Thank you.
What? Show them what? What? That must be like the Al Carmen like family crust or something. Damn, that's a lot to drop on Mikasa. Mikasa. Aaron looks like he's about to snap. Mikasa knows what's about to happen. Oh, shit. Damn, he missed one. Hanji, too, my God. Thank you.
And nobody is happy with this decision. Oh shit, Aaron. Okay, YouTube channel. Oh shit. Yo, yo, yo. Perf. You still your rebellion. I don't understand. Why did he? Was he making moves on her? I didn't see that. Are we just going to casually overlook this? Yo, is that Sasha? That can't be Sasha. Was this before everything happened? Like, what? I'm confused on the timeline. Well, Sasha's dead, so that counts. I really don't wanna. This doesn't make sense. Just contradict what you just said. Do something about this guy's future. Oh, but they're blushing, though. Okay, is it now the present? I am so confused with this timeline. Would it kill them to put some dates here?
mean, I don't think the man was laughing, but it was more of like a sad chuckle or something. Just kind of ends there. Alright. Pretty good episode. Pretty good. Probably the weakest episode of the season, but still a great episode nonetheless. I assume the next episode pretty good. Another devil's in disguise. Yo, counterfeit. Yo, that's gonna be hype. Okay, that's gonna be hype. Actually, that's good. That next episode, that's gonna be lit. That episode's gonna be hype. That one's gonna be lit. So, yeah, like I said earlier, not gonna lie, this was probably the weakest episode we've gotten so far in Season 4, but it was still a great episode nonetheless. But next week, they're like, alright, we gotta slow down, we did our little explanation, now we're back to the good shit next week, because that's what it looks like. Next week's gonna be hot. That one I think we're gonna, it's gonna be lit. But anyway, all that being said, guys, overall, you can just, is that my review? Anyway, guys, so, yeah, man. Now it's time for me to start recording the review. Anyway, hope y'all enjoyed the video. Like if you did, subscribe if you're new. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter if you feel like it. Links down in the description box below. And as always, come back for more. See you guys next time. She's too catty.